operate in the gifts are closer to God than any other Christians. Not true.
Huh?
Not true. Nope, not true. Those that operate the gifts, I've always heard, Brother Austin, that those that operate the gifts, especially, and I've dealt a whole lot on tongues interpretation because that's the one that a lot of people utilize. And then there's people that will bow down when they walk by and a shadow hits them. Whoa, there's the interpreters right there. And I'm fixing to let the air out of your bubble just a moment. 1 Corinthians 13:1. Now this is the Apostle Paul speaking. Those, and I understand, those that operate the gifts, I've heard they're closer to God than anybody else. No, they're not. Paul said, though I speak with the tongues of men and of angels and have not charity, I become a sound of brass and a tinkling sound. Paul said, when the rubber meets the road, if I ain't got a love attitude, I don't care how many see my ties, I say. Yeah, you believe that's good. That's right. That's the book, brother. I'm going to tell you, you get these people want to walk around with their heads stuck up there. If it comes a rain, they'll drown. Hallelujah. You know what? If you ain't got a spirit of love, don't give me no kind of word you say from God. The Apostle Paul's got a word for you. I don't care if I speak in the tongues of men or angels. If I don't have love, which is charity, I become a sound of brass and a tinkling cymbal. Woo! Oh, he didn't stop there. And though I have the gift of prophecy and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and though I have all faith so that I can walk out to that mountain and say, mountain, you get over yonder. And I have not charity, I'm nothing. Your words are squat.
Amen.
If you ain't got a love for a little child that runs around with a snotty nose, if you ain't got love for a lost humanity, brother, to be like Jesus, you ain't trying to be like Jesus. Because if you're trying to be like Jesus, God is love, the Bible says. And that spirit that works in the gifts of the Spirit is a spirit of love. Amen. So don't sound off in the church and try to make yourself something you're not. If I can't see the fruit of spirit, and that is love, brother, you ain't no different than what Paul said.